That's good. It's money's worth. I mean, it's what 80 quid you're paying for it, and you're getting like nearly 100. You're getting probably over 100 quid worth, £100 worth of players, and FIFA points. But I can see it's good. It's a good step. It's a good step. It looks good so far. So I'll give credit where credit's due for you. I've always said that. I'll do my holiday after. Oh, sorry, bye, it's hell. Is that my dad? Jesus. Like that makes me feel all fuzzy. Starting on a bit early. I've just got to keep hydrated, the nurse. That nurse said to me. Feels weird though, because I don't feel hungry.
I think I'm when we're the highest, I can wear off.
Okay.
Huh? What are you doing, clothes? Mhm. Yeah.
I'm not going to be able to get Bruno off the bat this year, I don't think. He's going to be a mad rating. Last year, that was like my goal, man. I said, oh, I'm going to get Bruno's special card. I'm going to have the best one. And I don't give a shit if he gets a team at week back. Well, a team at week and like a special card back to back. I will buy it.
Why aren't you doing that?
I just wanted the best version.
Smash out and try to get one of his.
Couldn't you only have one version of player at once?
No, so he didn't have a team. He didn't have
all the versions.
He didn't have a one to watch because obviously he joined in January. So the first one he got, I got his gold card straight off the bat, and then Man U were playing, and he were fucking just banging it. So I knew we were going to get a team of the week. So I kept his gold card. And then, as his team of the week were about to go out, his gold card went up in price. So I sold that, his team of the week came out, and then I fucking sniped his team of the week, got that, and it just stayed at that price until he got another card. And yeah, and then I think he got something else. And then at one point, he got a player of the month, which were worth a mil. Alright, go on, Dan, you go and deal with that guy. But yeah.
I didn't just grind out when Timmy here about.
No, because I stopped playing around then, didn't I? That's when the FIFA went on the decline.
What do you mean before Christmas time?
Like around that. No, Timmy is like around. Yeah, it's around that. No, because the thingy card were like 5 mil. It's like. It's like pissed the ground out. I'm at the start of FIFA, I just play fucking, what's it called? Leo gets a computer, what's it called now? Not Div Rivals,
Squad Battles.
So yeah, Squad Battles. That's the only one I've ever been top 100. I can brag about that. I think I won 99.
That's the only thing Ping ever played.
Yeah. At least this year I'll have someone to do fucking objectives. Danny, last year I had to do objectives all by myself, it was so annoying. And it was shit like you got to score certain goals, and I had to do it in like fucking tournament shit where people just tryharded. It's like,
yeah, I'll do it. Yeah, just wait till I get home from work. That's all.
Yeah, I'm booking that week off, and so I'm just going to fucking smash out of FIFA that week. See what the new Call of Duty is like, and decide if I'm going to buy that or not. Because you just don't sound good. Okay. All right, Jacob gets C. I'll get A.
H is open.
Jacob, after you've got that one, get B.
I'm opening G.
Yeah, Connor, open them doors there.
I'm opening G. H is open.
Jacob, after you brought B, go for H.
What did I do wrong?
Actually, I'll get B, you just go for H, because...
H is open, and 2 minutes is going to be open in a minute.
Okay, he's open as well.
Yeah, I'll get that after, Dan.
H and G are open.
What about F?
They're F, he's F open, do you know?
Yeah, I'll grab up now. G's open.
Yeah, open F, open D, and then
open. Okay, can
F's
I get G?
Open.
I'll
okay,
get
G. Okay, I'm opening D, and then everything's
okay.
open.
Okay, Jacob, you get after H, go for F. Oh, Jacob, start lockbox.
Yeah,
Jacob, start lockbox.
I'll go for F, I'll just have a F.
I can't fucking run. I'll get E. Danny, you get D.
I'll grab F. Oh, G, sorry, I'll get F.
Jacob, start doing lockboxes.
Yeah.
Oh, if you want, just get F. Just get F. Connor, you start.
Just grab F. Connor, do boxes.
Alright, I'll
get off. Is that all the trails, yeah?
That's all done.
Yeah.
That's time, so fucking all.
I mean, to be fair, we could have done this with three of us. Because I've literally got... I've just gone and got three.
I think we did get lucky on doors. We only had three doors to open.
Fair enough, then. Dan, is there a few more?
We had four doors for you, so...
Dan, is a lockbox straight behind you.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've got very little on doors. You've got the right point. Well, I'm actually gassed about FIFA. I mean, I'm always gassed about when it comes out. It's a new game. That is... So far, so good. Everyone just stopped drilling at 25 seconds and just get out. So far, so bueno. Oh, nice, all four. Yeah, that looks amazing. Absolutely fantastic. Yeah, I'm fucking trying so hard, I want 3 mil.
Come on,
3 mil. This is the highest we've ever got. You're gonna get a shit ton as well, Dan.
Yeah,
I'd like to get 25, yeah?
25 seconds, just stop drilling. 30 seconds. 3 mil. Oh, you're taking piss. Nice. Okay, let's go. Right, I'm out of here.
Okay,
yeah, but... I'm gonna hold on. Because we can't jump, so...
Yeah, because you can't jump,
yeah. I'll go right.
Oh, who's at the back? Connor, hurry up, please.
I'll make it. Yeah, I'll make
it. No.
A bit delayed, but it should be alright. Put your pistol away. We got paintings after this and then we're done. But I think we only need those 3 pounds.
Yeah.
I can't jump, by the way, lads.
Oh, I can't help. Oh, shit.
Fucking wall.
Oh, I'm trying to think now, what am I going to use my fucking FIFA point for? Definitely going to do a fucking draft.
They're always shit at start of the game, aren't they?
At the start of the game, the packs are fucking... They don't have, like, lightning rounds and shit like that. At the start of the games, it's just normally, like, 7.5k packs. But normally, at the start of the game, the thing's boosted. Pack boost. Because, obviously, everyone's opening packs, and if they're opening packs in here, like... They'll put the pack weight up. So, it's like, last year, I packed, like, Rashford, Havertz, and... Yeah, Rashford, Havertz, and then someone else, and so I got like a shit ton of fucking like coins, and that's how I bought Bruno.
I got fucking Alan,
I packed Halstenberg, untradeable. That guy's gonna go straight past you. Nice, I'm getting straight away. Wait, yeah.
No, wait, just wait, bad time.
Walking back, there's no point
in this here. Yeah, I got Halstenberg, I got Davies as well, so like, my team was pretty set right at the start of FIFA.
Oh, let's go.
Because I just got a lot of untradeables. I'll get one up right here. Stand in front of me, just fucking walking like a slowpoke. BBC One or ITV, well, I can't remember which one it is off by that.
Yeah, it's on them both, yeah.
Is that on
them both?
Yeah, it's on them both, yeah.
Probably watch BBC, they've got better commentators.
It's on both! It's on both! 1 and 3.
Got my Jadon Sancho top.
1 and 3.
Do you, Dan?
So you pick. Yeah, so... It is on both. The Euro fucking final, woman. It's on both.
This must weigh so much.
I don't know if you can get a carrot in real life.
A normal human can only carry like 4 of them gold bars.
Right, even one bar.
We've got like 40 to 60 bars between us. Fucking.
Even some cars won't be able to carry all this. Like the suspension would fucking.
No, yeah, 100%.
Yeah, just
even a helicopter, like you'd have to like crane it out like with a fucking cargo bomb.
No, if you get it put in a car, back suspension is just gonna go.
Anything that soon as you're sitting, it's gonna be like fucking putting a fat guy in
a car. It'd be probably throwing tyres. With tyres.
When you're going on a bike, it just collapses.
I reckon it'd probably like, you put on a bike, right, the back tyre would just like fold in half. Genuinely would.
Paper. Fuck's sake now, I'm proper hyped about FIFA 22. Oh. It's alright, Terrence, mate, we'll be raging soon. I still can't jump, let's take a bit. I can't see any cars yet. Looks like there's a mini park. Helicopter's coming over now. Just missed me.
It's a 4-seater, I'm gonna grab this.
Police car at motorway and that might see me and whoever's behind us, it did. Fuck.
I got that. Hold on. Fizz.
Yeah, coming. Yeah, fucking sad.
Keep going.
What is the AI doing?
Kill cop car in that. Nice.
There we go.
Sad.
That fucking helicopter was well low then, Jesus. I don't know if anyone were watching that as well. Let's go. Come on, let's go. One at a time, so.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't shoot the helicopter. Don't shoot the fucking driver out of the helicopter.
Alright, sorry. No. They did that tactical. I saw him. He was going in like that direction, if you get what I mean.
Keep going.
So, like that one. There we go, look. And plus, I'm at the back anyway, so I'm just. Something to do. Oh, fucking. Witnessed him fall.
You see him fall?
Yeah.
You walk straight off of it.
In.
I'm in. Let's go. Key master. $3 million, that's good. Only lost about 14 grand. Not even that. Something wrong with Reggie, he's turning it alright, little fucker.
Reggie?
Yeah, a little jealous bastard.
Alright,
yeah, just
roll all the attention.
No, it's stupid. Like,
oh, do you know who commentates on which one?
Oh, fucking Jermaine Genius on BBC, but I'm probably still gonna watch it. Fucking Lee Dixon's on ITV, so that's what he's on. But the pundits for BBC is Gary Lineker, Alan Shearer, and Rio Ferdinand. So it's, I don't know who's on ITV. They should have just all joined together, really. And did that. Just still broadcasting on both channels, but just all joined together.
Yeah, that would have been sick.
Oh yeah, that fucking rubbish and all that rubbish is in London. Fuck you now.
I wouldn't have expected it to be fair. Well, I know it's something to me, but
there'll be people playing it tomorrow and there'll be people
pressing. I wouldn't have expected it.
Yeah.
Oh, how the fuck did I get pardoned?
What the fuck?
Actual take 2.1 mil. Jesus. 432 grand. Oh, nice. There we go, boys. Headshots are in it.
Oh, yeah. Fuck headshots off. How did we do that?
Yes.
That's only on a good tip. We did it. We did it.
Finally.
Oh, my God.
Yes.
How did that time we did it?
Good team. All
right, okay.
3,801. Jesus. How much money did you get then, Dan? A mil?
Just chill.
Jesus. Mine's clipping that. Oh, I still look like the last size.
And that's a fucking draft and I got platinum.
How the fuck did we beat the timer on that one? I thought we were like minutes off. Just simply because of gold. And we were sat doing luck boxes for about a minute.
Well, I've got paintings now.
Fucking Jesus.
So you, me and Connor can do paintings now. Unless Connor's going off.
Yeah, you get an extra 100k.
I'll do this in me, don't worry.
Very nice.
Show me, like, 20 past 5. I'll go for piss first, though. I'll load you.
Oh. 35's another. Whoop, yeah.
How you a fucking spear off?
Yeah, boom, there we go.